What's up, guys? It's been a while. Haven't made too many videos, but I just got a, 2021 yz250f, and I figured I would just go through. It's at 25 hours, so I figured I'd go on and make like a 25 hour review on it. So first thing, the bike's, I love the bike. It's fast. It's got plenty of low end. You know, it'll pull me around. I'm a smaller dude, so I don't really need a ton of power to pull me around, you know. But this thing is fast. So since I'm a light dude, the only thing I've done to it is, you know, go in and mess with the clickers on the suspension, soften it up, because how it came stock, it was too stiff for me and just wasn't too comfortable. Alright, so a few things I've done to it. I've, got the blue vent line. I've came down here and I've safety wired the front axle bolt, you know, just in case anything happens. And I've done the same thing here in the rear. So, just safety wired it just in case anything happens. And I've also done it to the, oil drain plug. So, yeah. When I first got it, the guy I got it from rode it on the street, so the tire was pretty much bald. So I picked up some a set of MX-33s, and I love them. Got plenty of grip. I got the 100 size and the 100 wide in the rear, and it's great. It fits into the ruts nice and really just has a lot of traction. Same thing with the front MX-33. It's a great tire. I recommend it. Only thing I've really done to it is oil change every like 5 hours, air filter every ride. Great bike. One thing I do notice is that the front fork seals are starting to leak on both sides, which I didn't do anything. They were sort of starting to leak when I first picked up the bike. So I think I'm gonna have to get those replaced. Chain and sprockets, you know, they've been wearing good, no complaints there. That's at 25 hours, by the way, so it's really holding up. The bike looks absolutely sick, by the way. I just love the way it looks with the blue rims and the blue head and timing covers. Looks amazing. Now, I did want to say that the bike is very loud stock. I mean, it sounds good in my opinion, but I have been looking at FMF 4.1 systems, titanium, and I think it would really give the bike a good look, make it sound good. I've also just been looking at, you know, I'm going to buy some new grips because I wrecked, tore those. The first time I rode it, I do want to point out these half waffle grips were sort of like twisted back. So they were like here and they like chunked up my hand and was bleeding. So I had to like roll those down. Not too big of an issue. I do want to get a new bar pad, you know, just a blue one. So when I get my plastics and graphics, it'll match. I did buy some Motion Pro fork bleeders, as you can see right there. You know, you just come in and press it and let the air pressure out. Let me see if you can see it. Yeah. They look sick. They work really good too. You know, I have no issue with it. I love the bike. Feels great. The maps, I haven't really messed around with the maps too much. The only map I've tried out is the hard pack, the linear torque map, I think is what it's called, because where I ride is at my friend's house and it's not prepped or watered or anything, so you know, it smooths out the power a little bit, so when you get on that throttle it doesn't just spin out, which is good. But yeah, overall the bike's great. I have seen where people don't like the forward the forward mounts, how it comes stock. So they run it back. I haven't really tried it out yet. I am a shorter guy, so I think next time I go ride, I'll try that and see how it works. Also, in the airbox, I've picked up a few twin air filters, you know, just for backups and stuff. And I heard they work better too. I just wanted to come on, show you guys the bike. I'm thinking about starting YouTube back up. Just moto content now. Yeah, let me know what you guys think. What y'all want to see next? I could do a review on a video on how much new tires actually affect the bike. Because I can tell you right now, the difference was crazy. Going from the one it came with to these new tires. But yeah, that's just a quick video for you. I just want to go over it. 25 hours, had no issues with it. Bike's amazing. Love it. Hopefully I'll have it for a long time. But yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Peace.